County Schools is launching a new pre-K program for families starting in the fall. The district says more than 50% of children are underprepared to enter elementary school, but the pre-K pilot program will be used to get them ready for kindergarten. You can enter your child into the enrollment lottery on the Gwinnett County Public Schools website.